Investigation continuing tonight after a serious crash along the Vine Street Expressway. It happened by the 8th and Vine Streets exit around midnight. At least one person was hurt. There's no word yet on their condition or what caused the crash. So